band pull apart combo. So we're gonna do external rotation with a bent arm and then with a straight arm. So Derek's got a red band. He's just holding one side of it. His elbows are gonna be tight to his side and he's just above 90 degrees with his palms up. And now he's gonna come out to the sides and he wants to squeeze the shoulders back, kind of open the sternum up without losing his core integrity, meaning we don't wanna flare the rib cage out. We just wanna open the chest up. He's gonna feel some work in the back and really keep those elbows pinned to the sides, even if you don't go quite as far. And then you can pulse those maybe just a little bit faster. That's our external rotation. Once he's feeling a good burn, he's gonna immediately go to double loops, still palms up here, double length, and now he's gonna pull straight arms, trying to open up the chest, work the back. I like doing these back to back because it really builds some good fatigue in the rotator cuff, the scapular muscles. It opens the chest up. For a lot of us, we spend time straight down at the computer and it reverses some of those positions.